Chapter 5, How God Makes Us His Children. 1. Some people did not like Jesus. Some people were scared of him. They wanted to kill him. He was taken prisoner. They nailed him to a cross. Jesus died on the cross. 2. It was God's plan for Jesus to die on the cross. He sent his son to die in the place of sinners. It was God's plan to save sinners. God showed his love for us. God sent Jesus to die in our place. Jesus did not stay dead. He came back to life again. 3. One man, Adam, did not obey God and brought sin into all the people. Another man, Jesus, obeyed God. Jesus saves people who admit they are sinners and believe that Jesus died for them. God forgives their sins and saves them from forever death. This is God's plan. 4. Jesus came back to his followers. They believed he was dead, but Jesus came back to life. Jesus showed them he was alive. At first, they were afraid. Jesus told them not to be afraid. Jesus did not want them to be afraid. 5. When Jesus went back to God, he sent the Holy Spirit to live in his followers. The Holy Spirit lives in us and helps us live for God. The Holy Spirit makes Jesus real in us. He guides us and gives us strength. He makes our lives complete. 6. Jesus had many followers. His followers told his story to others. They told stories about Jesus and his teaching. They told stories about his followers. Some of his followers wrote letters. Their letters tell about the good news of God's plan. The stories and letters are in the New Testament. 7. All of the story of God's plan is in a book. That book is called the Bible. The Old Testament is in the Bible. It tells God's story before Jesus. The New Testament is in the Bible. It tells God's plan for Jesus and us. The Bible is God's Word.